Hello and welcome to the episode 98 of What a Fab Day. I am your host, Simon Mas. Today's highlights include some early gigs, a birth, and a remake of one of the band's most iconic songs. Let's begin with the 8th of April 1961 and with the Beatles, featuring Pete Best on drums, performing at a top 10 club in Hamburg, West Germany. In 1962, the Beatles, still featuring Pete Best and without George Harrison, performed at a Casbah Coffee Club in Liverpool. George was still ill, and manager Brian Epstein decided that it was best to keep him resting before the band's imminent tour trip to Hamburg. In 1963, John Lennon became a father with the birth of his first son, Julian. He was not present at the hospital because his wife Cynthia hadn't summoned him for the event. In her book John, she remembers, "Having fathers present for the birth just wasn't the custom then. The person I wanted was my mom, but she was still in Canada, so I had to go through the birth alone." An incredible event took place 1 year later, in 1964. The shooting work for the completion of A Hard Day's Night concentrated on the Strauss operetta scene in Twickenham. The Beatles were not required to complete it, and so, shockingly, they had a day of rest. The things that can happen! And as usual, we get more filming in Twickenham 1 year later, in 1965. Another two sequences for Eight Arms to Hold You, or Help, were completed during the day. The first was the air-dryer washroom sequence. The second, a solo Ringo Starr sequence in a bathroom, not used in the final cut of the film. On the 8th of April 1966, the Beatles continued their work at the EMI Studios in London, between 2:30 and 9 p.m. The band got busy with the remake of Paul's Gotta Get You Into My Life, completing a new rhythm track for the song. Unhappy with what had been achieved on the previous day, three more attempts at the basic track were completed, with Take 8 chosen to get further work and overdubs. Finally, in 1967, with Jane Asher busy with a matinee for her Romeo and Juliet theatre production, Paul McCartney spent some time with Beatles assistant Mal Evans in and around Denver, Colorado. It's time to conclude this episode of What a Fab Day. Tomorrow, Ticket to Ride will be released as a single. For the moment, I wish you a good day and a fab continuation.
Simon Mas, music you love.